Welcome back to Mika04 and Baroness Mika the Host. Last time we did the boss refights, and now we're probably gonna fail defeat me. It's just how I am. Wonder if this thing will. I wonder if this thing can help me refill my. Set tapes. But it might take a long time, so. At the very least, let me refill myself. Going up to Give me chips, because I'm clearly going back home. Is it or not? Boss refight! Well, not boss refight. Fail time! I have no idea what fails we do. Look, it's Omega! So this is the Ragnarok core. Welcome to your front seat for the end of the world. Voice, Dr. Vale? How did you survive that attack from Ragnarok? He didn't. Survive? That's easy, because I can't die. What happened to you? Did my mechanical body surprise you? Did you think that I was a reploid and you could fight me? I'm sorry to disappoint you, but I'm pure human, even with a body that looks like this. How? When the Dark Elf took control of the reploids and destroyed the Mavericks and the Elfors, the humans of the time modified me. They transferred all of my memories to data, to program data, and switched my body for this armor with the power to rejuvenate me. Do you have any idea what that means? I can't age and wounds heal more quickly than normal. After the war, I was cursed to live an eternity in a world without light or nature. The humans expelled me from New Arcadia. Justice, freedom, worthless ideals. You reploids are just machines, but you started a war a long time ago in the name of freedom. And humans, look what they did to me, driving me away while spouting the word justice. Zero, would you insist on saving them? Controlling the reploids is nothing. The destruction of all mankind is only fleeting. Not quite alive, not quite dead, forever by my side. I'll make you suffer a fate far greater than anything ever experienced before. If you say so. I'll teach you there is no place for fools to hide. Fools must live under my rule and my rule alone, thanks to Ragnarok. Three health bars. All of his wonderful warriors from the past. Can't stop the descent. Zero, reaching critical speed. If it goes any faster, I won't be able to get you back. Hurry. No, this isn't over yet. Fail. I told you I can't die. Nobody can stop Ragnarok now. Zero, there's no time. Get back here. No, there is a way. If I destroy Vale's core, the explosion will take Ragnarok out with it. If Ragnarok is blown apart, it's no longer poses a threat. But what about you? Are you even capable of it? The Reploid hero, protecting justice and humanity. I am one of those humans you've sworn to protect. Do you have it in you to defeat me? I do. I never cared about justice, and I don't recall ever calling myself a hero. I have always only fought for the people I believe in. I won't hesitate. If an enemy appears in front of me, I will destroy it. Zero! Zero! Zero, believe in me. Zero! No! Let go! Realize that I only have 90 seconds. idea how to deal with this enemy. I'm probably gonna die, so. And I used all my sub tanks, so I'm probably stuck in a spot that I can't get out of. Idea how to do this. Give me help! Yeah, I'm soft locked. I can't beat this thing. Because I have no idea how. I will keep trying, but I will probably just, like, end up stuck and having to figure out a way to do this. Maybe I'll have to redo the whole, like, reboss things and try to conserve my E-tanks, so. But, yeah, this is where my voice ends, and then I will probably continue without my voice. So let's see how the fun this goes.
Isoda to zaregoto da. Shingon!